$1.3 million a week on border security.
Deportados durante el gobierno de Barack Obama supera ya los 2 millones.
They're going back where they came.
Revisar deportaciones de familia.
Flamenco Blues. There's two lines in the border, one going north, one going south. Two lines in the border, baby. Two lines in the border, honey. One going up, one going down. I left my home in New Orleans. Left my children and my wife. I was working there after the Katrina hurricane. Building homes and building houses, baby. Then I got caught by some guy. Put me in a bus. Yeah, Flamenco Blues. First, I remember I saw Houston, Texas. You know what? Then I saw San Antonio, hill country. Then a lot of dry areas. Eagle Pass, Texas. Then I got to El Paso. And I went through the border. Going back home. I had a little money in my pocket. And I brought my old Spanish guitar and my blues harp. So I sat in a rock, started playing blues. Two lines on the border, one going up, one going down. Two lines on the border, one going north, one going south. The one coming up was full of illusions, and the one south full of disillusions. You know, you get a job anywhere with this guitar, though. I could go to New Orleans, Barcelona, Madrid, London, anywhere. Flamenco blues. I'm playing the flamenco blues, baby. I'm playing them just for you. Flamenco blues, baby. Playing just for you. I just got an old Spanish guitar. And I got a bunch of New Orleans blues. I just had a couple of drinks. Feeling good. Flamenco blues. In the streets of Barcelona or New Orleans, maybe Madrid, yay, in Sevilla or in Miami Beach. in Paris, baby. Parce que je parle français très bien. Je suis Cajun. De la Nouvelle Orléans. Flamenco blues. I'm playing just for you. I like that flamenco, baby. But I really like my blues.